2 oxide, also known as rust, occurs when iron, oxygen, and water, which is basically air moisture, combine. When they combine, the iron loses electrons to oxygen atoms. This is called oxidation.
Although some metals in jewelry are rust resistant, stainless steel is an alloy of iron, hence some parts may rust. Pure silver and sterling silver does not react and tarnish at room temperature. However, the copper added can easily react with the salt and sulfur in the air, causing sterling silver to rust.
Ini kan dibuka, di situ dicelupin aja, terus dikocok-kocok gitu, dan itu kan bakalan hilang sih karetnya. Cuman kalau misalnya masih ada sela-sela gitu, kayak di dekat matanya, kita sering pakai sikat gigi buat bersihinnya gitu.
Thioureia acts as a chelating agent, dissolving the tarnished layer according to the reaction.
General solvents such as alcohol and acetone, and weak acids such as formic acid and citric acid are also used, with moderate efficiency and slow cleaning rate.
Udah, kalau itu kalau udah selesai sih tinggal, kadang kalau misalnya masih matanya masih kurang bersih sih kita pakainya lap, ada lap silvernya juga khusus lagi, jadi biar tambah bersih lagi gitu. Biasanya sih bisa aja sih dilelehin, ntar juga pasti bisa diituin lagi. Cuman kayaknya bisanya berbentukin lagi, piasan lagi,
catanya. Piasan lagi ya.
Udah lain.